Fire Service in Buffalo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Wyoming County, Livingston County, southwestern Monroe County, southeastern Genesee County, southwestern Ontario County, until 5:45 p.m. At 4:28 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Pavilion, or 9 miles southeast of Batavia, moving southeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, ping pong ball size hail and 50 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Batavia, Geneseo, Danville, Letchworth State Park, Leroy, Perry, Warsaw, Avon, Mount Morris, and Honey Boy Falls. This includes the following highways: Interstate 390 between exits 4 and 11, Interstate 90 near exit 48. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.